hiatus.
I like a hiatus, but only a little different.
It's the same family. The one-man gang, Razor Ramon.
Huh?
Let the jack knock out!
What a devastating maneuver right there. What a message you just gave Razor Ramon.
Luna Michonne, still in love, I suppose you would call it, with Bam Bam Bigelow. Unlike Amy Carter, did you hear that Amy Carter, President Carter's daughter, postponed her wedding?
You know, no, I didn't. But, you know, that's kind of apropos, because did you hear that Prince Charles lost his dog Pooh? Pooh, Pooh, where are you? Bow wow, bark, bark.
I don't understand the connection. Nonetheless, I suppose this is a... Macho Man Randy Savage's version of the live event news.
Exactly. I just thought I'd throw it in.
I see. Okay.
You want me to throw it out?
We'd like to pay respect to the family of former President Nixon, arguably the finest foreign policy statesman of this century in this country.
Ooh.
Goodness, what a clothesline that was. And by the way, an apology is certainly in order for those fans who thought they were going to see Mr. Perfect square off against Lex Luger. Mr. Perfect backed out of the deal. Mr. Perfect was a no-show. And as a result of that, he has been indefinitely suspended for failure to fulfill his contractual obligation.
Chickened out?
I suppose so. Oh, that's revolting.
That's the Doctor of Desire?
No, that's the Gigolo Jimmy Del Rey. It's all the same, as a matter of fact. But
good, I'm glad I messed it up.
This guy used to be a superstar, but he slid down the ladder of success so fast, he got splinters in his rear end.
You're going to be taking splinters out of your fat asses all night long because you got some fat asses.
The other day I was working, and guess who walked in? The Undertaker. I couldn't believe it. This guy was huge. Came up to the counter and ordered a 6-foot wedge.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen? The Undertaker with a 6-foot wedgie. A wedge.
Fat asses!
I think the Rocket has his brother's number.
Yeah, no shit.